Hey, what's up? You know, we already made videos about Imadiju Bison and Imadiju Bison GT. We also made a comparison video of these smartphones on our channel Tech Brothers. Now the Chinese company announced another model of its rugged smartphone, and it is called Imadiju Bison Pro. The price of the Pro version is about the same as the basic model, $150. What is the difference between these smartphones? Let's compare all three models of rugged mobile devices from Imadiju Bison series. The design of all smartphones is similar. The main difference between them is in camera design. Also, Imadiju Bison GT has much bigger display, 6.67 inches, while Imadiju Bison and Bison Pro have 6.3 inches. The resolution is the same, Full HD+. The smartphones have a water drop notch above the screen. As already said many times, that Imadiju Bison is a series of rugged smartphones. All of them comes with IP68 and IP69K ratings. It means that smartphones are waterproof, dustproof, and shockproof. The fingerprint reader is located on the right side of mobile devices. You should also know that Imadiju Bison, Bison GT, and Bison Pro have two independent customizable buttons. At first glance, the smartphones look the same. Expect the bigger display of Imadiju Bison GT. However, the new smartphone Imadiju Bison Pro has infrared thermometer 2.0. The previous two models don't have this feature. You should also know that Imadiju Bison GT doesn't support microSD memory card, while Imadiju Bison and Bison Pro do. However, all smartphones have USB Type-C port and even 3.5 mm audio jack. The design of mobile devices is similar, but they have different processor. Let's talk about them. The first smartphone Imadiju Bison had Helio P60 chipset, 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal memory. Then the Chinese company released Imadiju Bison GT, and that smartphone had more powerful Helio G95 processor, and it received 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. The new smartphone Imadiju Bison Pro is equipped with Helio G80 chipset, and you can choose from 4 or 8GB of RAM. The storage is the same, 128GB. So Imadiju Bison GT is the most expensive model of the series, so it has the best processor. However, the new Imadiju Bison Pro has the same price as Imadiju Bison, but it comes with a better chipset. I think you will be interested to know that all smartphones support NFC and Google Pay. The mobile devices run on Android 11 operating system. You know, I didn't notice that right away, but the new smartphone Imadiju Bison Pro has triple camera, while the previous two models have quad cameras. Imadiju Bison Pro has 48MP main camera, 16MP ultra-wide-angle camera, and 5MP macro camera. It looks like Imadiju Bison has the same 3 sensors, but also 5MP depth camera. Imadiju Bison GT has the same 16MP wide-angle camera, 5MP macro and depth cameras, but the main sensor is 64MP. Once again, Imadiju Bison GT looks better, but it is also almost 2 times more expensive than Imadiju Bison and Bison Pro, so this is to be expected. As I already said, Imadiju Bison Pro has the same display size and dimensions as Imadiju Bison, so it is equipped with the same battery, 5000 mAh. Imadiju Bison GT is bigger, so it has larger battery, 5150 mAh. However, the difference is not significant. The main advantage of Bison GT is not battery capacity, but in 33W fast charging support. Imadiju Bison and Bison Pro have only 18W fast charging. You know, the new smartphone Imadiju Bison Pro look very similar to Imadiju Bison. It has the same design, battery and cameras, but instead of 5MP depth camera. The new phone comes with infrared thermometer. Also, Imadiju Bison Pro has a new chipset, Helio G80, and you can choose a model with 4 or 8GB of RAM. In general, Imadiju Bison Pro looks like a very good rugged smartphone for $145. The price is really good, do you agree? Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.